I'm connecting this 175 hertz monitor to my laptop to see how much FPS I can get. Okay, so this is the FPS I get without a monitor. It's about a steady 200 right now. But then again, my monitor on my laptop is 60 hertz, so it's still kind of harder to build. This is the FPS I get with the monitor. I run around 200 to peaking to 330 FPS. And I can say it's way smoother than without the monitor. Thank you.